time for Mary to have the baby. Pardon me just one moment. She's gonna have a baby in my stable. Tonight, the busiest night we've ever had. What are you thinking?
Actually, this isn't really the way we had planned it. Do you think it might be possible?
Not a chance. No, no, I have the important customers to attend to. We are so honored to have you fine representatives of Jerusalem here with us tonight.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you may consider. Well, you may have heard, but my wife is about to have a baby tonight. And, well, I was wondering,
Manny,
hoping that I might borrow or have your room. Well, you're probably not going to believe this, but her baby is the Son of God.
What did you say?
Amazing, huh? I really don't have time to go into it, but there was this angel, and anyhow, Mary's going to give birth to God's Son.
An angel? How do you know that?
Ezra! Did you get my water?
Coming, dear. That's my wife. She's upstairs, and, well, she's rather particular. I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Excuse me. We're having to stay on the stable, and it's very cold, and Mary's about to have a baby, and we need a warm place. Do you think it might be...
Listen, I feel for you. Really, I do. But why should I give my room to you?
Because her baby is the Messiah.
Oh, well, if he's going to be a tax collector or someone important like that, I might consider it. But since it's just the Messiah, sorry, I can't help.
But he's going to be special. You see, there was this...
Sorry.
You. You are pestering our customers. Please, just go back to the stable. Look, babies are born every day. I'm sure you can handle it. Besides, I have heard just about enough of these angel stories. But enough! Just go!
Simeon, I can't believe you. You wait right here. Sir, Joseph?
Yes?
How's Mary? Is she all right?
Well, she thinks she's about to have the baby.
I know. She told me everything.
No, she thinks she's going to have the baby tonight.
Tonight? I'll be right there to check on her.
Oh, thank you.
You two go to bed.
Yeah.
Father, there have been 1,000 times I questioned all this. Why me? And why Mary? This is just so hard to understand. Oh, I'm sorry I get so angry, but how am I supposed to do all this? How can I give him all he needs? Here he is, about to be born, and I don't have anything.
Excuse me.
Yes? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Mommy is such a bathroom private.
You have no idea how perfect this is.
Can I come sit baby later?
Of course you can. Better go to bed now.
Okay.
Good night. And thank you. Just like you promised. You will provide.